session, and we have a big basket full of balls, and too easily what happens is we just go rapid fire motion.
Yeah.
And we just fire one after another after another after another. And we might feel like we're getting a little bit better, and we might, but there's certain times where we're just staying plateaued.
Yeah.
We're not really focusing on working on things here that are going to easily transfer when we get to the course. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a practice drill that I've found works great. And I call it the four ball drill. And what I do is this. You come out to the practice green or the you know, the practice range, and you warm up, you feel good, you feel loose, start making a game out of it. What I would do is this. Take four balls, get yourself a target, get yourself a shot, go ahead and hit the first ball. If you hit that first ball successfully, then you can move on to the next ball. If you hit that ball poorly, add another ball there so there's still four.
Okay.
Okay? So the goal here is to hit all four balls successfully. The minute you do that, change the club, change the shot type, grab a driver. Mm-hmm. But the goal here is to, one, have an intended target that you're trying to get to. Go through your motions, go through your pre-shot routine. You can almost make this like an on-course experience because you're trying to hit it to an intended area, and then it also gives you an attainable goal in the number of balls. Now, if you hit one good and you hit two good and then you hit the third one bad, just add one.
Okay.
Right? You don't have to go all the way back to four. The idea is to get through it in as little balls as possible. What I found is that it's going to help your focus. It's going to help you have an attainable goal on every shot, as opposed to just beating ball after ball and not really knowing what you're working on except your swing. This is working on a lot more than just the swing.
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
Makes Pilates ring, but you can tell by my physique that I don't use it. I found it in the thrift store, and I grabbed it, and I was like, you know what? This is going to work great, because what I use this is to teach a good one piece takeaway, and we're talking about getting to this position in the backswing. I used to use a frisbee, but this kind of does the same thing because it gives you a little bit of a grip.
Yeah.
And it has these two arms work congruently. So what we're going to do here is we're just going to keep the ring kind of pointed directly away from us, and we're going to get in our nice natural athletic position, and we're merely going to move it back. We're merely going to do this, and we're going to focus on the fact that it's not doing that.
Yeah.
And it's not doing this. We're not picking it up. We're staying one piece. And it's really this